Did you know that the Earth's average temperature has risen over 1 degree Fahrenheit in the past century? It might not sound like much, but think about it this way. A 1 degree rise in your body temperature can lead to a fever. 5 degrees can land you in the hospital. So guess what? Our Earth has a fever. And scientists believe Earth's temperature could rise by 3 to 10 degrees this century. Why? For one thing, greenhouse gases in the atmosphere. They raise the temperature by trapping heat. And warmer temperatures means, you guessed it, less snow and ice. As they melt, what's left behind are darker patches of land and water. And guess what dark colors do? Here's a hint. Ever try wearing black clothes to the beach? Not a good idea. Black absorbs more sunlight, thus emits more heat and makes you warmer. Not good for you or the Earth. Here are some other possible symptoms of planetary fever: shrinking glaciers, shifting plant and animal ranges, sea level rise, more intense heat waves, stronger hurricanes. Experiencing any of these symptoms? It's time to seek attention right away. Remember, the planet you save may be your own.